I'm Christine, and I used to smoke. My tip is, when you hear the words oral cancer, think about more than just your mouth. The skin grafts and reconstructive surgery can really leave a mark on your arm, your shoulder, and your neck, not to mention what it can do to your face.
You can quit. For free help, visit cdc.gov/tips.